Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Flora again, guys. So today I'm back and I can't believe I don't know what to say, but today we are having a what can I do in this video? What can I say? I don't even know what I need to say, but anything. Okay, come along with me. I will spend a day. Okay, I want to get what to do with this video. Okay, spend a day with me. Wow. Okay, spend a day with me, guys. So stay here. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and share my videos. Okay. Wait and see.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'll talk about something. So today we proceed where we end last time. I remember we said spend the time with me. She wants her to cry.
I don't know. The tire looks like stuck.
Look at me. I don't have it like this side. Oh mama. Okay. So today we are back again and I'm showing you here on my farm. Here in my farm, I want to show you something. Something about. I wanna go take cassava. I wanna show you how the cassava is going, G. Because that is belong to me now.
Which cassava?
That one. That cassava is belong to me. So you need to. I wanna go show you how the cassava can look like. Okay, guys. Let's go together. Spend a day with me. My days always end here, but you know why. I don't know, but let me go.
Okay, so now we are going. Come. I want to show you how they grow in the cassava. So, guys, I want to show my husband how the cassava is growing. This is not cassava. I want to show you. Sorry. This is not cassava. This we call mkunde. I don't know in English how it's called. I think pears. Okay, show the name next time. It's the same thing.
This is a tree which is bring a lot of ants.
Cut, it has nails like
it's like it's called chili tree, but it don't have any chili. Okay, this is cassava, guys. Cassava. My cassava is keep growing, and this is my that's one. Only people would destroy here. It is in bag with your man easy. Hey, is it not to kiss Pachika? Is it not time? How bad is it? Sana? Ah, sabona mkwani mkumpa. Will be hello, begu zake. Hakustaka? Kaja kutuwa viyazi humu? Sasa mbona kalipa jamani jena? Mbegu? Ah, zikuwa vilikuwa vijaota kwa nchini? Hapo saa mwaka hatari. This is my it's called in English. It's called cassava tree. Okay, today I want to take this cassava and I want to teach you on my main channel. If you never follow me on my main channel, I want to show you this about this, the things here right here, because it has some things down, and there we keep this G. We keep this.
What is it?
This is like we're calling it Swahili mkunde, but I don't know in English how it's called. What to call in English mkunde? Okay. And oh my goodness! And this one.
Yeah. This one is probably with chili.
Okay, you know what I wanna do here? I wanna showing Evil chili.
This one.
No, this is normal.
But like nail.
Like a nail too? Right now, so we keep going. I'm a. Somebody wants to see me. Why? Your family is like inside. Okay. So.
I think that one, the same tree. That one, the same tree.
Let me show you guys.
My, what's it called? Cassava, that's way. That is a cassava. This tree, guys, it has so much, it's called, so much, I'm not sure. It has so much, what is called, so much, aunties. Let me show you around.
What is this?
Hey, gee, don't stop being.
I see a lot of ants, don't stand there. I walk here, there is no ants.
Laura, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. There. So much ant.
What is this one?
Which one? I'm telling you, this is a cassava tree.
Yeah,
this? This is mkunde. I don't know in Korean.
Like chai or what?
This one is a medicine. It's medicine. It's for people who are not getting pregnant. They use this. You drink this. But not this one. There's another one, traditional one, which is go by itself. Mm. We don't want to hear me. Not men, women. They will drink this. And also, you can take these leaves, cut into small pieces, and you make it vegetable. These leaves. These olives too, you can make it vegetable, like you smash like that one. And this, it's growing some like a pears. It's come like a pears. Okay? Some neighbors, they're burning something. Let me show you. G, the place which you step.
Sorry, there is no ants.
Okay, thank you.
Why you always...
Okay. My neighbors has so many cassava. You can see, guys. There you go. Okay.